it as high as I can be.
I didn't want it too loud.
Here we go. My wonderful dad turns 57. My first hero that walked into my life 21 years ago when he adopted me and brought me home as his son. In July 2014, when he went to Tampa for work, I got so upset that I cried because I missed him terribly as he hadn't gone out of town for a long time before that happened. Happy birthday to my father and all others, aka Papa. He's like senior, I'm like junior. Our relationship's like the Earnhardt. Earlier this August, he and my mother did their yearly tradition and went out of town, in which they went to Windsor in Canada for one whole weekend by themselves. While they were in the hotel one night, he blew a really big fart in the elevator as he was exiting it, and two poor older ladies had to deal with the big stink that was inside of it, and they went crazy. Oh my God! Happy birthday to my father and all others, aka Papa. He's like senior, I'm like junior. Our relationship's like the to this wonderful man. I have met famous people from NASCAR and other cultures. How many more can happen, like Austin Dillon, Ty Dillon, Caitlin Vinci, Amanda Mertz, Daniel Trotta, Katie Nolan, and Amy Marie Gartner. Happy birthday to my father and Anna Laveris, aka Papa. He's like senior, I'm like junior. Our relationship's like the Earnhardt.
One more time.
He's like senior. Our relationship's like the Earnhardt.
Cut it right there.